The simple buzz of being at a rugby ground has never left Shaun Richardson. As scrum half for the Newcastle Falcons, he played with some of the side's biggest names.
I'd be looking around and thinking, there's Johnny Wilkinson, there's Jamie Noone, there's Tom May, Gary Armstrong. You know, all iconic people, internationals, British Lions. And it was a good environment to be around to learn my trade, really.
But Shaun has had to learn a new trade. A car accident cut short his rugby career, so this is his new one. Making the most delicate of touches on one of his latest compositions, Shaun now earns a living from fine art.
Art's always been in my life, to be honest. You know, it's growing up, I would spend many, many hours designing trainers. You know, I would paint just anything that interested me at that time. After my GCSEs, I chose to do graphic design and also a foundation in art. So that was my real interest and my passion outside of rugby.
And some of rugby and football's most famous names are now his customers.
To paint an iconic person like Johnny Wilkinson, to paint Doddy Weir, you know, that's now my passion.
We're in Middlesbrough at the moment, a real connection with Middlesbrough Football Club.
My first painting was for Ben Gibson, who now, you know, he's become a really good customer of mine. George Friend, you know, quite iconic within Middlesbrough and the North East.
And the change from crunching tackles to feather light brushwork, well, he's taken it in his stride.
You've been a rugby player, you've played against people who were 6'9", and now you're picking up a paintbrush and you're demonstrating something which is totally different. But there's kind of sometimes a bit of, it's kind of like pre-match nerves, you know, to think. There's a bit of a build-up towards a painting sometimes to think, right, what am I going to produce here?
So the competitive streak that has been with you right the way through your career is still there now?
Definitely still there, yeah.
Mark Denton, BBC News, Middlesbrough.